Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.
Million of followers, you know, so many. So, Vox Populi is not always Vox Dei. Vox Dei. Vox Populi is not always Vox Dei. You see? Oh, so many people. 1.5 million people say so. Is it incorrect? Vox Populi is not always Vox Dei. Yes. That is complete foolishness, nothing else. It's complete sheer foolishness. That story I was saying that a king was digging a pond. Then he thought of, oh, this pond I'll fill with the milk, not with water. So he ordered all the milkmen in his kingdom, "You people, bring all your milk and pour here in this pond. Thus I'll fill this pond with milk, not water." Do you understand? He's king. He's king. So he ordered that. And they are out of carriers, otherwise they will persecute it. King will inflict punishment, put them in jail or cut their head. So they thought of the one intelligent milkman was there. He thought of, all milkmen will bring milk and pour in that pond. If I pour water, the king could not detect. So there would be no loss to me. He thought up like that, "Lord, I'll pour water." So somehow his thought was expressed. So everybody thought like that, "I'll pour water." So all milkmen poured water. So that pond was filled with water instead of being filled with milk. This is the consequence now. Vox Populi is not always Vox Dei. You see, this is complete foolishness, sheer foolishness, nothing else. 1.5 million people say, "Is Narayana, is Krishna." What do you say? What is that? Is it 1.5 million? So will accept it? Vox Populi? That is not correct. In spiritual fear, it's not applicable, it's sheer foolishness. Once the Mahaprabhu taught like this. You should accept the teaching of Mahaprabhu. Is Krishna himself, but he came as a teacher, as an acharya, you understand? Bhakta, sadhu, to teach us what is real, what is unreal. And don't be bewildered. The conditioned soul has such bewilderment, vivarta, he thinks like that. But what is real, what is unreal? How can it determine? To accept Mahaprabhu's teaching, completely surrender unto the holy name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Kali Yuga Nama Rupe Krishna Avatar in Kali Yuga. Only name incarnation, Krishna has incarnated himself as his holy name. That Krishna came as Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, propagated Kali Yuga Dharma. Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Nami, Bakke, Balam, Kalu, Nasti, Vanasti, Vanasti, Vakatiranyatha. In Kali Yuga there is no other way, no other way, no other way. Harinam eva keval only, take shelter of Harinam. Do you understand? Name is incarnation Bhagavan, Krishna in Kali Yuga. No incarnation is there in Kali Yuga. That incarnation, thousands of gods are coming. This is your foolishness. And this Mahaprabhu taught, slapping Balabhadra Bhattacharya. You rascal. Hearing these murkhas, you are becoming murkha, fool. You are vigya, you are a learned person. He is with Krishna. Balabhadra Bhattacharya was with Krishna. Mahaprabhu is Krishna. And please allow me, I'll go and see Krishna. Nonsense, what? Krishna cannot give a darshan in Kalikala. Why Krishna will give darshan in Kalikala? No incarnation of Krishna in Kalika is Nama avatar. It's nonsense. This mudha locus, the ignorant fools, builders, persons, they say. They are builder, captured by Maya. They accept real as unreal, unreal as real. They accept the fisherman as Krishna, a real Krishna, a Mahaprabhu, they accept an ordinary person. They don't. Though they have Krishna darshan, still they cannot understand that, yes, we are having darshan of Krishna. This is the head of conditioned soul, builder soul. So Mahaprabhu teaches us how to completely take shelter of this holy name of Krishna, accepting a Gaura Priyajana, a dear devotee of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Chant. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. When you attend Namabhas stage, do you understand? Namabhas stage, do you know? Namabhas stage means intermediary stage. You are conscious of offenses. Gurudev has told about offenses. Chant offenselessly, don't commit offenses. Then Namaparadhas are there. You are conscious of and trying one after another to eradicate offenses, not committing new offenses. That is intermediate stage, Namabhas stage. When you attain that Namabhas stage, you will get mukti. You understand? Liberation. Yes. Then, when completely offenseless chanting, pure chant, then you will get Krishna prema. You will get Krishna. Because abhinnata nama naminu. Name of Krishna is not different from Krishna, and you will get Krishna. You will see Krishna. Jaha netra pade taha Krishna spure. Wherever he looks, he sees Krishna. Real Krishna is everywhere. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.